Now, how kind of surprised are you after this award? How do you feel after getting it?
Very, very, very proud to pick up an honour jointly on behalf of my city, Liverpool, and one of my all-time heroes, Sir Paul McCartney, so quite humbling.
What do you think this will mean for the city? Will it help tourism in any way there? What does it mean?
The Beatles and the football clubs have been integral to the tourism in Liverpool, and McCartney in particular has been extremely supportive of tourism in its infancy and right the way through now to where we get this award as a city, and his role in supporting Liverpool has been recognised.
Do you think the impact of the Beatles and that kind of thing will ever wane in Liverpool, or will always be something that's strong?
Not only will it never wane in Liverpool, it will never wane anywhere in the world. As long as there's a human being breathing, eating and sleeping, the Beatles will still be in the history books. They'll be learning about them forevermore.
And the awards in general, tourism in England in general, this would indicate it's really strong at the moment.
It is strong, and what was extremely satisfying tonight, that so many Northern winners. Very often we have to catch up with what happens in the South. A lot of the standards in the past have been better down here, and we've had to emulate that, and tonight's proven that that's started with a vengeance.
Bill, lovely. Thank you very much.
Thank you.